This is the Magic Maker's golden key. Now this key actually belonged to an enchanted castle. It was an enchanted key, and this key could open any door in the castle. It was pretty cool. Now, some doors needed the key, the teeth, to be down here at the bottom. Some doors needed the teeth to be up here at the top. In some cases, the teeth need to be down here, sometimes even way down there, depending on what door you were trying to open. Isn't that cool?
That's really cool.
But the crazy part is, this key only worked for the person it was meant for. Each key was specific to the person. In fact, this is my key. If I gave it to you and you tried to move the teeth, I'd give it a shot. They won't move at all. Only the person who actually owns the key can get it to move. And that's the Magic Maker's golden key.